सो हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आईटेक हब यूट्यूब चैनल। सो गाइस, टुडे आई गिव यू सम टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स अबाउट iOS 14 अपडेट आफ्टर वाईफाई प्राइवेसी वार्निंग इन आईफोन एंड आईपैड। लॉट ऑफ आईफोन एंड आईपैड यूजर रिपोर्ट टू iOS 14 अपडेट आफ्टर वाईफाई प्राइवेसी वार्निंग इन माय आईफोन डिवाइसेस एंड आईपैड डिवाइसेस। सो हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम्स? सो गाइस, आई गिव यू सम सॉल्यूशंस टू इजी टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम्स, हाउ टू फिक्स दिस। So first one solution is check your Wi-Fi settings in your iPhone and iPad. So guys, first of all, so open settings, then scroll down and select Wi-Fi. In Wi-Fi you can see also already connected my Wi-Fi. So tap on connected Wi-Fi, then you can see also private address. If you cannot turn on private addresses, so tap on connected Wi-Fi and scroll down and select private address. So please turn on private addresses in your iPhone and iPad easily. I hope this solution working in your iPhone and iPad. The second solution is turn on and off airplane mode in your iPhone and iPad. So guys, first of all, open settings, then you can see also airplane mode. So please turn on airplane mode in your iPhone and iPad. After 20 to 30 second wait, after again turn off airplane mode in your iPhone and iPad. So second solution easy to work in your iPhone and iPad. The third solution is reset network settings in your iPhone and iPad. So guys, first of all, so open settings, then scroll down and select general, then scroll down and tap on reset options. In reset you can see also reset network settings, so tap on reset network settings and again tap on reset network settings. So easy to solve your problems. The last solution is turn on and off your iPhone and iPad. So guys, please follow the steps. First of all, open settings, then scroll down, tap on general, then scroll down and select shutdown options. In shutdown you can see also slide to power off. So please slide to power off and 30 to 20 second wait, after again turn on your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share.